Xinjia new frame was created by the famous Chen family member Chen Fa Ke as a further development of the original Laojia routines. This comprehensive form combines all of the grace and fluidity of Laojia, but places greater emphasis on the martial application. Xinjia incorporates complicated Qin Na locking actions, as well as explosive Fa Jing energy release movements to produce a highly effective form of martial training. Within Laojia, the martial application of each movement remains internal and hidden to observers, whilst with Xinjia, each movement is obviously manifested. Xinjia, like Laojia, has two components, the first and second path, with each one becoming progressively more martial in emphasis. All modern varieties of Tai Chi can trace their traditions back to these original Chen forms.